Moon salutations are designed to restore peace and balance to the practitioner. Where the sun salutation fires you up, moon salutations calm you down with a soothing and cooling effect on the mind and body. Practice 3 to 5 rounds early in the morning to ease anxiety and prepare for the day, throughout the day to reset, or in the evenings to welcome rest and tranquility. For the purposes of this video, I will be moving to the left to begin, which was done purposefully so that you can mirror me. I want you to start on the right side and move with your breath, inhaling as we open up the body and exhaling as we lower, bend, or twist. The first moon salutation will be slower than the 5 to practice, so that I can explain the movements. When practicing on your own, you can move as quickly or take as much time as you want, so long as you are controlling your movements and your breath. Begin standing in mountain pose, facing the long edge of your mat. Inhale, arms up. Side bend to the right. Wide stance to a 5-pointed star. Sinking down to goddess pose, avoid turning the knees in. Back to star. Point the right foot forward and make your way to triangle on the right. To pyramid, shift the back foot so that the toes are angled out. To low lunge, arms up. Shifting to a low side lunge, you can challenge yourself to get their hands free, or place your hands on the mat for support as needed. Left toes point up, hands to heart. Center to garland. To low side lunge on the left side, right toes pointing up. To low lunge, left side, using your hands for support as required, arms up overhead when you're steady. Plant the back foot, toes angled out, to pyramid pose. Back foot facing the long edge of your mat, open up to triangle. To 5-pointed star. Then goddess. Returning to star. Shimmy or step your feet together. Side bend to the left. Straighten up. And hands to heart. Get ready to practice this 5 more times, moving at a slightly quicker pace.